a really exciting day here because we got some packages.
I know what it is. She does it, so.
She ordered it, and I have no clue what it would be.
You were there with us, but you probably forgot.
Wait, I know what it is.
So she's going to open this one, and I'm going to open this primetime one. So, yeah, we will be back when we're back. Okay, so now we're going to open
it. Okay, this. So let's open it.
Don't tell them.
I already know what it is.
Yeah, she figured it out.
Yeah, I
hear you could have just put pieces together. Wait, I don't think you have to put pieces together.
I put the pieces together and figured it out.
Okay, so we don't need this package, so.
So these are some, like, these, you're taking out of the mold. What feels so cool?
And
just one chicken.
Here.
That is so, no, wait, they're not all chickens.
There's three bears, one chicken.
Yeah.
One big chicken thing.
So that's what it looks like. It is so cool.
So
and that one is squishy mold. So we'll see what the other one is.
Yeah, we have it right here. And
that is so cool. Guys, we'll actually use these molds to make them.
And it'll be such cute squishies, and you guys can see. This one I got, and then
Wait,
I know what this one is. And Mia, she got an apple one. It's not a squishy. This is not a squishy. It's obvious what it is.
Yeah, we already opened the other one, so you can kind of tell.
Kind of hard.
They actually open.
Yeah, so I'm going to put this to the trash.
Don't!
I want to do it. I think I remember one.
Yep. Those are the ones I wanted.
Yep. So we got mermaid tails. Here.
Yeah,
can I open them?
Wait, you open my other ones.
So I'm gonna throw this prime time thingy away.
We got them from Amazon and Prime Time. Oh my goodness, guys! I'm so excited.
These are so cute.
Oh my god!
These are like heavy.
They're like for squishies, they're heavy. But like for like molds, they're heavy.
Tiny.
But like they wouldn't be heavy.
You know what I mean? Okay.
Yeah.
Like they're really heavy.
So this one makes like a thin kind of squishy.
There's medium, tiny, and big.
So that's I'm holding the big one.
I'm holding the medium one. It feels so weird.
And these feel so flipping weird.
Yeah, they're so
These are the mold. And if you could feel this, it like actually has the texture inside. Like, isn't that so awesome?
It doesn't really feel like a squishy mold, but it is. There are all kinds of different sizes.
They're supposed to be
candy molds, but we're using them for squishy molds. Because
I can't wait to make squishies.
Yeah, we might make one today with you guys because this video is only 3 minutes long. So yeah, we have another package.
We do? Okay, so we have this one last package and let's see what it is.
Hello! It's me.
It's Becky.
Oh wait, we have one more package. For real this time. Okay guys, so here it is.
It's me! It's me!
Okay, this is real.
Okay, so let's open them.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. We just got our new molds. We are so excited about it.
So subscribe, hit the thumbs up button,
and hit the notifications bell if you did all of that. Then comment down below, Squishy Squad. Bye. Hope you have a good day.
Peace out.
Peace out, world.